Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today we are going to finish these cabinets. I want to clean the dirt that's on the top of each cabinet door. So when I was up there, I seen a layer of dirt all along the line of the top of the door, the sides of all around. So we're gonna get that today. I thought I would use some dish soap to remove it, and then I'll clean the cabinets down with this right after. And I'm just gonna use this sponge, and that way it doesn't leave like sticky residue behind. So it gets a deep cleaning, rather. So let's get started. I'm going to do a part two. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.